right and playing a sort of imaginary flute going out to the right. Take a step, cross step, step to the side. Then you're going to take a step back with your right foot, go down, pop your left hip up, and come down. You're going to bring your arms up to the side like this, keeping a perpendicular with your wrists. Step, 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 and turn. Then you're going to look down, so wait for the music to catch up. Tap along your pelvis, make a little pyramid with your fingers, and lift up with your right leg at the same time that you tilt your hands up, your shoulders apart. So lift it up, we're gonna step, we're gonna move, tap our middle fingers together, step, step. By the time your left foot hits the ground, you want to have lifted your hands up above your head. When you step into this position, you're going to fold them down and then bring them back up, stopping at your chest. Then you're going to tilt, 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 and push with your hands back. We're going to have stepped back. We're going to take our hands and sort of slide them together while crossing our foot in. So in. We're going to take a step out with our right leg and extend our arms out horizontally. And then we're going to turn in and bring our arms in as well. And then just step back and move our hands up. Now talking about Wien's part, we're in this position. We're going to lift our left leg twice while just sort of moving our arms in a train pattern. So just kind of up, up. We're going to step out. Left arm goes out to the side. You're going to move your knee in with your fist twice. You're going to drop your arms to this level. You're going to walk your foot in. Head, hands on your head like you're making a little crown. That's what they're talking about in the song. Then you're going to leg out, a step out. Take your left leg in and sort of pull your pants up. Right leg in, pull your pants up. Left leg in, pull your pants up. Lean forward. And we're saying I am improving as like a hurt expression for a painful tooth. So you're going to act a little tooth pain. Then you're going to take your left hand on your left thigh and stand in this position. We're going to get ready for the wrap. So for the wrap, first what we're going to do is we're going to, assuming this position, we're going to lift up our right leg and slap it with our left hand and clap. Then we're going to do left, right, clap, clap. We're going to grab our waistband and sort of roll forward with our hips twice. Take a step to the left behind and a step to the right. Lift our knee up and pull back. Land down here and sort of wipe off our chin and say, I'm going to spit. So wipe off and throw it at the camera. Then you can get down for the pre-chorus if you're choosing to do the ground motion pre-chorus. You're going to sweep out, in, turn all the way around, arms out, and then pull down. You're going to sweep your left leg around twice, right wrist to forehead, stand up. You're going to move your hips back and forth and pull across your body, up your body, into your body, step to the right, step to the left, point, drop, drop, back, and then up to your drop. For the chorus, we're going to go super low down the other way, grab our waistband, go to the left, go to the right, you're going to tap your forehead with your wrist, circle, lift your hands up, down. Move with your shoulders, so step back, you're going to sort of tap down, and then lift up, make a little quiet by your mouth, hip to one side, hip switch, elbow up, and drop. That's the first portion of the chorus, then you're going to sort of turn a door handle here, while the other hand goes up. Turn, kick, kick, and kick. Aya. I'm gonna play the flute. I'm gonna come back here, grab your neck, tap down your body, up, down. Left hand up, right hand back. Switch, switch, and fold back. Alright, now for Kwasa's part, immediately following the chorus, we're going to take our hands up and around our head. One hand is going to keep doing it, and the other comes up on our left thigh. Up, it's going to reverse a little bit. Both hands up. We're going to do our left hand up and our big foot out. Roll our shoulders back with our left foot. And then repeat. We're going to turn to the side. We're going to sort of go up on our toes a little bit, bend, and roll our shoulders back. We're going to do that twice with the shoulder. Right arm back, left arm back. Arm comes in, and then you crunch back up. So we're on another wrap, we're in the second part in this. So we're going to come down, we're going to let the front, we're going to have it extended, we're going to hold this reverse and a half. We're going to come up, or we can grab something into ourselves. We're going to lift our left leg and pull across our chest. Lift our left leg and pull across our chest. Sweep our right arm in front and left leg. We're going to punch, 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 punch up. We're going to extend our arms and roll our right hand across our left thigh. Pull in to a sort of soft push sign. Cock our elbow and shoot left and right. We're going to go through a slightly different standing variation of the pre-chorus. I go into it in more depth in my other video, which you can see below. But let's just combine that variation with the chorus, which doesn't change. So we're going to still go over our head, this time standing, pull in and turn out, and turn all the way around if you so choose. Then we're going to sweep our left leg. Sweep it back. We're going to throw our right hand over and then have it come back and move all the way around our neck. We're going to step in with our arms as well and pull back. Then we go back into our normal pre-chorus, which is across the body, up the body, into the body, step, step, point, back, back, back. Then we go into the normal chorus, which is has not changed from before. This is pretty easy because it's a slow part, so we're going to go through it quickly so we can move on to the harder section. We're going to just turn to the side, pop out our right knee. We're going to go over our head while popping out. We're going to drop down to the ground. I like to personally keep my knees together, but whatever squat you want to do, if you want to add a different variation that's easier on your knees, that's totally fine too. Stand up. Move your left leg in front to the beat. Your right arm comes up and walks by your face. And you're going to just step and get into position for the faster part. So we're going to start getting into that a little bit here, just the entry to it. You're going to turn to the right, turn to the left. Go up, across your neck, down, and tap up your body until you come into this position, facing the left. And then you're going to collapse. Okay, we're going to break this last part up into two sections. So we just drop down. We're going to push down on our left thigh and open our right shoulder. So drop, push. Legs drop. Again, you can choose to swap this out with this variation as you need. Come up. And around your chest area. Left, right, left, right. Got to go. Up. Up. Shimmy. 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 Step. Step. Right now, come down, step out, and you're going to get slowly higher up. You're going to drop down and start tapping your wrists, up, hands by your sides, chest up, and down. And then go up. And that's the end of the first part. So that's a lot, because it is really fast, but you can repeat that. So now we're going to do two circles, around and around, step, step, and in. We're going to have our hands up, tilt, left, tilt, right, arms down, tilt the head to the side. Yeah. So we're sidestepping, and then you're just going to sort of quick step in a squat position, up, 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 turn. When you're in this, as soon as you turn, you want to sort of have your left hand out like this, and touch your lips, out, touch your hand, out, hand out, pointing down, head, drop, I get up.